I'm taking your UI Goku this time. Let's go. Please hit. How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, back with another round of Dragon Ball FighterZ ranked matches. This time playing the main team of UI Goku, Krillin, and Yamcha, trying to get those last couple of points to get up to God of Destruction rank. And it's a good thing too, because we are going up against another Super Saiyan Blue Evolved rank, meaning there's a lot of points on the line. Also a lot of frames on the line. Oh my goodness. Converting off the C assist in 7 frames. It is starting to calm down now. It actually worked. Oh, the UI Goku meta continues. Next time on... I didn't mean to do that time, actually. I'm so used to teching with those two buttons. No, I forgot UI Goku can do that. Okay, well, that's a really bad start for us. Unfortunately, came off the back of the UI Goku tech. But we still got... I don't know why. I saw that C assist and was like, oh, I'm good. I'll super dash. Get away from that. Not how it worked, unfortunately, at that time. Okay, he's swinging. I definitely should have held back instead of going for that 2-hit. Okay. Really? All right. No! Oh, that barely got the C assist. Whew. UI Goku C assist just flew right at us. Oh, no. Really bad guard cancel. A lot of ground to cover with that one. The drop. I'll take this. I mean, it's not the greatest use of it, but I feel like we were really slipping there, so. Woo! Love to see that. If I had my assist up, we might have been able to get some really good damage off of this. Do I just keep it to 1? Not bad. I'm okay with that. Woo, I'm really okay with it now. Is that death? I don't know if this is death. Oh, I'm just going to throw them all. No, the sparking. What a sparking blast. Just held out as long as he needed it to. Bombs away. Krillin with the 2S. That move is really good. I think Krillin's 2S is slept on. Not by Krillin players. They use it a lot. But by everybody else. They just always get under Krillin and are not ready to block. Of course, Super Dash does beat it. But a lot of people are a little hesitant to do that from that angle. I think we're dead here, though. Yeah, I think we're dead. If he wants to, he can go to 5, but I think a level 3 might kill. No, wait, we should be good for the 3. A level 5 does kill. You didn't feel like it. He just didn't feel like it. He was like, 3 bars? I'd rather save it. DP? No DP. Okay, I played a little safe for nothing, then. Played a little safe for nothing, but I mean, Krillin is super low anyway, so not like it matters too much. Now he's DP. Look at him DPing! Woo! Hey, I think we actually got Gogeta here. Yeah, it's looking like this is going to be a knockout. We somehow managed around the DPs. Level 1 here from Yamcha. Hopefully that kills. All right, I didn't get my numbers wrong. The numbers were correct. Got to keep those numbers on you at all times. That's why I have 2 calculators. A backup and my main. If I blocked that, it was game. I'm out of there. I'm back in there. That was so tragic. Level 3 from Kefla. Not going to do a ton of damage, but I mean, it's more about the mix at this point. What does Kefla get off this again? Anything? She managed to get that, but I don't know if that was really what she was looking for. Yo, why am I being swung on right now? Yo, wake up swing? I did not expect her to be that aggressive. Now I'm scared all of a sudden. Oh, no way. Don't drop it. Oh, my goodness. Why would I ever drop it? I'm cool and calculated. How many points, Arxis? Hand him over. We're going to see exactly why it was a good thing we came in here with our main team. It's either going to be 4,000 or 8,000. 8K! Yeah, we meet again. Yeah, I actually played against this guy earlier, but the game crashed. I wonder if I still have that footage. I don't know if I do, but the game absolutely crashed. I thought it was... I didn't think he left, but I thought his game crashed, but then my game... Why does it start out 8 frames? Is this going to be something we have to deal with? Other than that, it was pretty beautiful. I don't know why I did that. Oh, I regret this so much. For some reason, I was afraid he would counter, even though I saw he had no bar. I'm taking your UI Goku this time. Let's go. Please hit. Please hit. Please hit. Yes. Let's go. Your UI Goku's getting taken early. Whew. All right. I went quiet for a while there because I was desperately focused on not having a repeat performance. Yes. Love to see it. Making those adjustments. That was from game one. We realized what he was going for that time. Oh my goodness. Oh, if that assist was a little faster, we could have been good. Actually, does it activate on beams? I don't know. I actually have no idea, but I wish it did. All right, we're not going to do the counter this. Now I'm thinking about doing the counter. Off of level three, would he be ready for that? Would he be ready? Does it matter? Can he hit me out of it? I think we're golden. Let's go. No, see, that's so good. All right, we're going to go for sliding this time. Spirit Ball, best level one in the game. I don't want to see any other opinions. Nice tag. Oh, and I tried to EX for some reason. That's not even in the vicinity. Not even in the same zip code. Way too early on the UI Goku call. Oh, no tech for me. Okay. I feel like the tech, I feel like the Dragon Rush was the only real option I was afraid of there too. Or I should have been afraid of. To be honest, I didn't even think about it. Oh, come on, man. What? Now you're just lying to me. Now you're just lying to me. This is good though. I can't believe that actually happened, considering what led up to that. Level one should kill UI Goku from behind. You gotta watch the back rope. All right, now we just have to deal with a Gogeta with two bars, not even three bars. If we lose now, that's a bad sign. Oh no, we didn't. I didn't have my jump. That's right. I don't know why I tried to counter instead of playing defense. I'm gonna regret that for a little while, aren't I? Nice use of the DP in the air. Still got to spend that bar, though. Still has to spend that bar. So at least we bring him down a little bit. Do I want the beam assist for Yamcha, or do I want the Yamcha assist for my beam? Ooh, just, he got a block. I thought I was getting 2H for sure right there. All right, you know what? Let me put him in the mix. Let me put him in the Yamcha blender. What are you going to do? Do we go for the cross-up right away? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we go for the cross up right away. Why not kick this man? Oh, I didn't get the last hit to kick him out of town, but I will take it up two games. Is that going to be another 8K in the pockets? This could be it. This could be the rank up. I don't want to say anything for sure because we'd have to win a lot of games in a row. Put the points in the bag. Put them in the bag. Do we see another rematch? I'm trying to get this rank up. I'm really trying. Would you be interested in what the, why is, yo, that's how I'm going to recruit new editors. I didn't even know that voice line was in the game, or not voice line, text line. Why is that in the game? Has a Dragon Ball character said that? Oh, Frieza. Yeah, okay, that makes sense then. I don't know why I didn't think of Frieza right away, but that, I mean, that's funny. I should definitely get that. I should definitely set up a stamp with that. Behind the back with the EX. Okay. Ooh, get off me. Oh, nice down tech 2H. I definitely should have been more afraid of that than I was. Beams, beams. Hey. Oh, not the level three. Not the level three. I'm not trying to block. I'm not even trying to think, honestly. But would he be willing to DP? Because I'm definitely thinking about sparking. Okay, at least we got to, at least we got to do it. No, dude, I'm sucking right. Oh, oh, you gotta watch that back rope for UI Goku. My man was not playing around. Okay, terrible use of sparking. We didn't get the, momentum I was hoping for there at all. Get out of there, Gogeta's too slow. No 2H. Wow, that held us down for a while. I was mashing 2H right there. C assist, jump over it. Oh, I'm doing too many super dashes, dude. We got to change up the way we're approaching this game. I'm doing one too many, especially considering my Yamcha is out here and not in the back. Okay. Okay. Definitely not great. Not great at all. Oh no. Oh no! Yo, stop that! No! This is awful, dude. We are making so many mistakes. Oh, come on, Kefla. No, do it! He also was mashing his EX often. I was too, so let's just leave it at that. I think this might be an L. This might be an L. This might not be the rank of session. This might not be the rank of session if we don't get this done, dude. No! No! Not like this. Krillin, it would be real poetic if you could somehow do this, Krillin. He didn't kill me. Get out of there. No, 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 no. I gotta get this. I gotta get him some lunch. I gotta get him some lunch. You'll understand, right? You won't TOD me, right? You won't do this. I came in here to give him some lunch. I guess this is also poetic in a way. I'm literally just here to deliver food, bro. I'm just here to deliver food. I'm literally just here to get food to you, Goku. Don't do this. Don't do this. No. I'm just here to deliver a sensu bean. Come on, man. Now I'm upset. Yo, I am going to swing on anybody that does that to my friends right now. That's plus. I'm fighting for my friends. What the? Dude, that looked weird. I hope that kills. Oh my goodness, the fall. Get out of my face, Kefla. Let's go. That was so close to not killing. I'm not out yet. I am ranking up. Oh no. They all said it was over. And they were damn right. I hate when people are right, bro. What is this? What are you doing? You just made the biggest mistake of your life, mister. You should have taken the game. You should have taken the game when you had it. You should have taken the W. Because now I'm coming for you, dude. I'm coming for you. Let's go. It's definitely not looking good for me. My confidence is fake. No! My leg! I tripped! Oh, and it's only 2-1. I was fighting like that was the game of my life. Oh, 4K! 4K to the health, life points. Ooh, it hurts. I hate this guy. He's always leaving. Yo, this guy's a little... I'm kidding. But this guy knows exactly what I'm going for. Oh, and it starts off with a bit of lag every time. Come here. Oh, my goodness. Okay. He got reaction times. I'm about to UI Goku tech in this man's face. I'm actually not going to do that. I can't block. I'm losing it. I'm flustered over the last game. It's still with me. Why didn't he do that? I'm just going to spin you into the corner real fast then, if you don't mind. Woo-hoo, just enough bar. I might have should have gone into Yamcha, but that's a different story for another time. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, I dropped it. Was it a drop or was it a... It was a drop. Woo-hoo-hoo. Do I still have Super Dash? Okay, I do. Damn, he's good. we are just like a pest, dude. We're just flying around this guy. All right, I'll take a spark. Ah, beam too slow. I'm losing the ability to speak. What? He got, wow, I'm impressed. That was very impressive. Yo, okay. Oh, but I hate this fact. DRU Spark, he did. Okay, so I'm going to use Spark as well. Don't tell him that, though. Don't tell him that. He might actually do this. He did not. Should have gone for the EX option. I should have done it right there, too. I tried that time, at least. I can say that with confidence. Pull! Come here! I'm gonna go for the sliding with Yamcha. I'm gonna regret this though. I just switched out of Yamcha. DP having using guy, dude. C assist. I don't agree with this combo. I don't agree with this combo too much. A lot of resources. But I did hit the super dash button, so what do I know? The super dash button is a kryptonite to me. Okay. I think he's gonna switch, but I don't wanna give up pressure and have him not switch. Yeah, there it is. Okay, we're working. We're getting it done at a very slow pace, but... Oh my goodness, I panicked! EX after image. Not good. Not great. Not good. Not great. I am definitely thinking way too hard about just the promotion. Oh, and I didn't even block overhead. We gotta drop the promotion idea. We just gotta focus on the here and now. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to tech out of that for some reason. Kefla kicks, why? Still gotta spend a bar. Who's really winning? Okay, it was you. And now UI Goku, take center stage, please. And I'm still making a comeback, baby. Oh, C assist. Gogeta C assist is also really good against me for some reason. My brain can't calculate that he's a threat from up there. 2-2, and we've lost. Well, to be fair, we're still up 8,000 points. At least that's one good thing about the new rating system is we are still way up on where we were. That being said, Don't leave. Okay, didn't leave. I thought that was definitely... Stop starting at 6 frames. I thought that was definitely the I'm out. He didn't do it. He didn't attack. Okay, so he's more patient. So let's try to get that patience in us as well. We don't have a bar, so I'm not going to try anything risky. Block the overhead me. Oh my goodness, if I could just stop wasting spark for this. Ooh! Yeah, I'm wasting spark for really dumb stuff now. Didn't have my... Oh, that sucks too. At least that one hit. That was pretty funny. That was pretty good. I'll enjoy that. You gotta look for the silver linings, especially when you waste spark in the first 2 seconds. Especially that. Okay, I'll take that as well. You know what? We're just gonna get the corner. I'm tired of pretending I don't need the corner. What? Wake up, just do it? And I got reset. Oh no. I'm not paying attention. I'm just throwing it to the window. This is bad. This is not great. That's a TOD starter as well. UI Goku stuff. Actually, I think he didn't. Did he not go for it? Or is this a different route? This is looking like... There we go. I'm free. Oh, that was a bad... Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. That was a really bad use of that assist, but that's okay. Also, I thought I would drop it. Let's go. Ooh, okay, that was something we needed. We might actually be able to win now. A little bit of time off. We got the reset to neutral. Really? Oh, come on. Oh, it got caught trying to jump away. I don't think he's able to kill here, though, so that... Oh, back me up, Krillin. Save my life. Would somebody save my life? I can't even commentate anymore. It's just all going to be references. Okay, we're going to uptech and watch for Dragon Rush. That's good. You're a hero, Yamcha? What was that? Okay, I'm being so careful right now. Okay, I don't mind the guard cancel too much either. Oh, there was still an overhead there? What did I get hit by? That's bad. Dear Diary, what happened to my 2H? I'm gonna have to call Arxis on that one. I don't even got their number. I'm gonna have to find it. Okay, I gotta keep focused. These characters are looking like one touch. It might be two touch, but the health is just barely there for that. Stupid Krillin tiny legs. Oh no! I didn't even want after image. I don't even know why I got that move. Yes! An accidental reflect for him, but the best thing I could have hoped for me. Now, would this kill, though, is the question. I just gotta do it in hope. Yes! Okay, that's very good. That's very good. I'm worried about Gogeta, though. For some reason, a solo Gogeta scares me. Yamcha? Thank you, Yamcha. Thank you so much. Really do appreciate your services. Love to see it. Hold on, boys. We might be going home. We could just be going home. Bring it home, Yamcha. Bring it home. Yes! Give me the 8K, Arxis. Give me the 8K. I was still thinking about it, to be honest. Still just thinking about the 8K in the end. That's all I really wanted, dude. Ow! It was 5K. Damn. At least give me the 8K to end it. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, we're getting close to God of Destruction. I think I'm just going to play this team again in another video. But yeah, really, really fun. It's unfortunate we couldn't go flawless though. But like I said, down below, let me know some team suggestions. Probably not for the next video, but the videos after that, once we hit God of Destruction, I think we're going to play Beerus for that video, obviously. But other than that, you can check out the other videos on your screen right now. But while you're down in the comment section, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the stuff we do here. And if you want to watch more, make sure to go up on your screen right now and check out some of those other videos. I have been Dotodoya, and I will see you in the next one.